So this is our first day, day one of our new job that we're gonna do. See it? Looking all crappy, right? Show you. Looking crappy. See all this.
Let's mix some gas. Get the cadets out.
What? Yeah. So. Camera's in my way. All this. There's a. Bunch of weeds and crap. Oh, more pedlums right there, folks. These. More pedlums. Pretty cool. Plant, maybe. I don't know those guys. I don't really care about those guys either. Probably will never talk to them. Look at these weird weeds. I don't know. Those are Dutch irises. My bad. See? This is where we come in, and we tear it all out, you know, chop it down, cut trees down, you know what I mean? Who are you talking to? Oh, he's speaking some kind of weird language. Alright, do some chopping, some cutting. And all that fun stuff. You make a lot of noise in this neighborhood, know that. And wake up when we come in here. See all this? All that. Then, we do all clean out stuff. Get everything ready to put a pool right here. Bam. Yeah, all that is, that'll be a pool. We'll do landscaping and, you know, outdoor kitchens and plants, trees, shrubs, rock, boulders, drip system, drainage. Robert Dixon, that guy, an artist and a genius. And I'll tell you one thing, the fool's got the gold medal in backing up his trailers and Bobcats. Ain't nobody better than Robert Dixon. If you think you are, bring it. I got 100 on Robert. Anyway, that's all I got. Leave me alone. I gotta go.